What's going on, Tom Leake? Sorry, just getting the stream started here. Then we'll get going for tonight. I did an earlier stream and only went for a few minutes, but you know, that's fine. I went and watched the cricket and stuff, and I don't know, stream kind of died out, but this stream shouldn't die out. So we'll go monetizing all countries. We'll go Don Bradman cricket. Sorry guys, just gotta write in the tags. Alright, and then I think we're ready to get started for tonight. What else was it? There was the hashtag Summer of Aussie, because we're uploading every single damn day of the summer. Which we've done very, very effectively so far. So there'll be an interesting video coming tomorrow about me making 100. Well, 200, I mean. You can see it in this game, probably. I think we're still in the same game. So I think that is good. I think that's good. I think we can get started here tonight. How is everyone going? Melbourne Renegades, Tom Leake. You got DBC this morning. What's going on? Hey, Lane, nice, Tom. Let me know how you like it. There you can see Kaine Aussie, 223. I'm going to have a video about that coming out later today or tomorrow. What's going on, Keon, Melbourne Renegade, Zane? How are you all this evening? How is everyone going? I just watched that game. My last stream was outstanding. Thank you, Zane. There we go. Thank you, Zane. Yeah, I just watched that game. Head and Pain did well for my fantasy. I didn't need to make as many stupid trades as I did in the fantasy, because the guy I'm playing is 0-2 and he's like pretty darn shit. So I don't know, I kind of messed it up. When you try to download best teams with proper names, yeah, I know what you mean. You have to go through an individual search. What's going on, Hendo? How are you, man? How's everyone going tonight? Let's get into this. You guys, I recommend watching my Don Bradman video that comes out tomorrow, where I hit 200 runs in this game. I streamed a bit of it earlier today, but I stopped streaming that like straight away, because I went to go and watch the cricket. So yeah, it was in this game, as you'll be able to see when you look at the scorecard. I'll have a video coming about it tomorrow. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Oh, we are bad. You see, I can like slog more in tests than I can in T20, because, you know, there's a wide open field instead of just having like a field where everywhere's covered up. What will we chuck? Let's chuck just a top spinner, because I'm a top spinner. Top rank cloth. That's right, bro. Hello, Shay. Aussie, I sent you a request you haven't accepted yet. Oh, sorry, man. I didn't actually realize you sent me a request. I didn't get a notification. I did leave my PS4 on for a while because I had a game on, and I don't know why I didn't save it, but I did go out for a while. There, that's a wicket right there. I didn't go out for a while, so you probably sent it to me right then. If I didn't see it, we get Usman Khawaja out there. What's going on, Shay? But yeah, I'll accept it after the stream, dude. Sorry. Look at that. That is middle stump. Straight through Usman Khawaja there. Let me just get a video out about this. Streaming DBC again. I stopped the last one. Alright. So that's pretty good. We get a wicket. Alright. That should be a good. Do you have a pet llama? Yes. What soccer teams do I follow or support? I support Adelaide United in the A-League, and I also support Liverpool in the English Premier League. Oh, that's a bit of luck right there. Let's try and get Chris Lynn out for a duck. You know, a duck. Woof, woof. Because that's the sound ducks make, yeah. Oh, wait there. Even though no one's waiting. Just sad. No one's waiting. Is your PC and go get pucked? Yes, it is. That it sure is. Oh! 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 Did he hit that? What happened? Was it in line? It might have been outside off. I want to have a look at that on the big eye. Let's have a look. So, it is pitching outside off. Say butthole. I just did. Was hitting the wicket though, but it was just outside off. Oh, he's going to block that one. Typical. Straight a ball there, and it gets punished. There we go. They hit a four. But it doesn't matter, kids. It doesn't matter, kids. Because kids, don't worry. Alright, we're in for another bowl. Oh, come on, we want wickets. We want wickets. Oh, just a nothing there. How the hell did I make 223? Skill. What's going on, Jackson? Basically, they didn't have anyone on the onside down the straight. So I just hit it straight over the bowler's head every single time. You'll be able to see some of it. You'll be able to see, like, the last 50 I make in the video I put out tomorrow, and that will make a bit more sense. That will make a bit more sense. Then you'll be able to see how I did it. But yeah. 223. Da 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 da. Like I said, I can slog it a lot better in the, test matches than I can in the T20s. Do you want to know my full name? I don't need to know your full name, but if you want to put your full name out there, you can. If that's what you want to do. Ooh! Worth a shout. Umpire's gone for a straight. No. We'll have a look. Because it's obviously got to be hitting. That's in line. Ah, maybe not. Good work, umpire. Good work, umpy. Yo. He smacked that one. He has smacked that one. That will be at least two. Alright, I'll just get two there. Swaggy Lamau pants. On my career, I should get you 0.3 steals away from averaging a triple-double. Nice, dude. That's pretty good. My average isn't nowhere near that. My averages are probably, I don't know, double-double-ish. With assists and points. I get a lot of points and I got 10 assists a game. Anyway, let's go. Let's keep on going, lads. Let's get another wicket, you know, straight through them, just like we did to, what's the man? Colin Burns. Burns, he'll just, and they'll pick up the single. Oh, that's a big hit. That'll be four. Decent hit there. Very, very decent hit. Cole, let's get rid and gone. Ooh. Ooh. All right, Reardon, we want to be getting you gone. And he just, you know. 30.9 points, 2.7 rebounds, 12.9 assists, 1 block, 9.7 steals. Nice. And something with a field goal percentage I didn't see. Wait there. Just a knock on the bat, you know. Well, what should we do? I think we'll try Yorker just in case. We'll risk losing runs. And we don't even lose any runs. That's fine. Oh, he smacked that one. That will be at least two for them. Oh, they'll stay for one. Do you have eyes? No, bogus. Bogus, you'll be back. All right, see ya in a... whenever you come back, amount of time. Not much spin on that. We get punished for that ball. Damn. Damn. That's an interesting word, Pransanshi. I'm really sorry. I'm a bad pronouncer. Read. I'm not a bad reader. I'm just... rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. Alright, oh, shit. I didn't get there in time. Wait there. Even though no one waited. When you're looking out, you don't know she's rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Oh, that's a wicket! Hell is that one? Boys and girls, caught by Wade, bowled by Aussie. There's a wicket. Joe Burns has been dismissed. Let's have another look at this. Up, around, bam, bam, Bigelow. Edged it straight to the keeper. That is two wickets for us. In comes Jack Wildermuth. Got three slips here. Ooh, nervous. Oh, no, they'll get a run or two. A run or seven. Oh, they'll just get a run. Wildermuth will get off the mark. Nervous start. We've put our field out a little bit for Reardon. He's going to block it there. Back, what's going on? Are you playing with PS4? Yes. Do you have eyes? No. As you can see, no eyes. Let's go for a Yorker. Oh, that'll be four. Or will it? Will we get there? Yeah, you will. Good work. Good work, son. Oh, wait there. So decent over there. We pick up a wicket. We dismiss Joe Burns. Oh, Reardon and Wildermuth put on a little partnership. We're back in for a bowl. Reardon's still in on 69. There is Hartley, a new man at the crease since the last time we bowled. Don't know why the keeper went out that far, but... Oh, wait there. No run. Two dot balls to start the over. Ah, right as I say that, they will pick up a single. How much does it cost? It costs $89.90. Around that mark. Reardon will say to Hartley, wait there. Come on, we want to get rid of Reardon. Alright, got a fielder there. Oh, don't know why we didn't catch that. And no, we were about to get a maiden, okay. Oh no, we weren't even. Just one off the over. Do you mean to say $80? Yeah. I said $89.90. I didn't say dollars. It's about $89.99. Alright, let's go. Been a bit laggy tonight. I haven't had my PS4 on for a while. It's starting to heat up. But it should be running fine with the heat. We want to get Reed and go. Oh, there was an edge. It was an edge. No fielder there. And it wouldn't have carried anyway. Say your name, Shay Boyle. I put a fielder. Oh. Alright, if we can't get Reardon out, let's at least try and get Hartley. Field's still a ways away. I'd rather those three slips there. Yeah, see? Frame rate, bit laggy. So he's two off the over there, bowling pretty well. We'll get another bowl. And he's... That one. Oh! I reckon that is worth a shout. Definitely hitting the wickets. Not trusting the umpire. It had to be in line. In line, or maybe not. Alright, wasn't hitting the wickets. Honestly thought that one was going to be hitting the wickets. Doesn't matter. What is my favourite team? In what? Big Bash? Chicken Nugget. Me too. What? Oh. Put that one out a bit wide, but he's gone and blocked it. So that's okay. That's okay, isn't it? Wait there! So, just another one conceded off this over. We're 2 for 36. We're bowling at a pretty good rate. Ooh! Right as I say that, he will go. And they'll pick up two there, I believe. So, what, we're 2 for 36 and we scored 223 in the first innings. So, that's okay. Lamau Pants. Big Bash, are you a Brit or American? I am Australian. In the Big Bash, my favourite team is the Melbourne Stars. All right, let's get another bowl in. Reed and Hartley still in. Wait there. Come on, we don't want Reardon to get 100. Wish we still had the three slips. Nice. Went to say, am I from England or America? I am from Australia. You're a Gilchrist fan. Nice. He was a great player. Wait there. Wait there. Wait there again. We stop the ball. Come on, Reardon. We need to get rid of you. We need to get rid of Reardon before he gets to that 100 mark. But I guess we don't want to follow on. I guess we're the captain, but doesn't matter. What? What do you mean, what? What's going on, Will? No one is better than Shane Warne. Oof. Your favourite team is Buddy Franklin. Shane Warne was a, well, is an absolute legend of the game. Bowling Shane, best Australian player. Ooh. Some may say Ponting. Some may also say Gilchrist. I reckon Gilchrist, Ponting, yeah, not too sure. Gilchrist, Ponting, Warne. The three players, Hayden and Ponting. Yeah, Hayden as well, Matthew Hayden. Forgot about him. He's a bloody good player. Oh, he was. Shay, please tell me you're joking. My favourite team is Buddy Franklin. Everyone's favourite team is Buddy Franklin. Oh, wait there. If we can get there, then they'll be waiting. Is your name Kane Lamalpants? Hell yeah. No, mate, Gary Wine's a legend. Your favourite AFL team is the Socceroos. Oh! Yeah, the Socceroos are pretty good in the AFL, you know. That's a maiden overwrought, there ya? It's a nice maiden. A nice maiden. That is the end of day one, I'm pretty sure. So in this day, we got 2 wickets and we got a nice little 200.
Hello, Governor.
And we got a nice little 200 and what was it, 23? So that's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Only knew the Australian because of Instagram. Nice. What's going on, Error? Shout out, please. Shout out to Nagu. Remember Ronald McDonald? No. Hey, bro. What's going on, Error? Share your name, Prasenjeet Das. Das. Sorry if I mispronounced it. I look like a pale boy. No, I don't remember Ronald McDonald at all. I don't remember him. Come on, we need a wicket. Come on, hashtag nice Aussie. Even though you don't have to hashtag it. We've got to slip in place. Oh, Reardon did get to that 100. But he won't get up to the heights of me. He won't get up to that 200. Wait there. Even though no one's waiting. Connor. Oh, yeah, I know Connor, yeah. Wait there. Is that another maiden over? So we're bowling at a pretty good rate here. Few maidens. Bowling our 15th over. Maybe. He's given it! Finally, we get that wicket. Finally. Oh, there have been so many times where he's not given possible LBWs. Now, I want to actually look if this was an LBW. I reckon it is because they've done pretty well so far. But that is awesome. We finally get that wicket we've been looking for. Let's have a look. It is pitching just in line. Literally just. That is a wicket for sure. Look at that. Oh, that is awesome. Good work, us. What platform are you playing this on? I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4. I'm going to have to look pale for a second, guys, while I read all your comments. Oh, thanks, Michael Fraser. You're such a nice bloke. You're back. What's going on? If you can, it's called Aussie. Melbourne City Vlogs. What? Isn't Yaya a type of spaghetti? Colo, colo, colo. Hi guys, check out your channel. Hi Paleo Gamer. Time to talk some shit. Good on ya. On ya. Is this released on the PlayStation 3? What's going on, MC and more? Sadly, and surprisingly, this is one of the games that was not released on the PlayStation 3. You can still get Don Bradman Cricket 14 on the PS3. But this game was just released for PC and the next gen consoles. Or you could say the current gen. You know, wicket made in there for us. Good work. You're a toenail. Dude, nice. Nice, dude. Nice to know, Shay. Good on ya. And oh, that is a close one. This is more fake than what? Subscribe me the first person. Oh, that is the most bullshit thing ever. No, the first 1,000 people that subscribe to you are not going to get this game for $3. It's like a $90 game. Then subscribe me. This is, can you follow my Instagram account? And if you can, follow me. Send me a DM just saying like, hey or something so I can find your account. Then subscribe me. Mate, you're not giving away. You are not giving away a $100 game. Hello from Scotland. What's going on, Blue Toon? What is going on, man? Thanks for stopping by. So we've had a pretty decent game here. I've been streaming a lot of DBC lately. A lot. I do play other games like UFC, Modern Warfare Remastered, and... you know, like GTA, but, and Watch Dogs and NBA and all those other games, but I don't really stream them. This game goes down the best by far. So, I'm like, we'll just give the people what they want, you know. You also want to play an awesome game. You know, I don't remember eating myself. President Aussie is not as good as, except Warner Johnson. Johnson doesn't play test internationally for us anymore. Want to play in a 5-5? Yeah, sure, man. You have cricket and cricket games. Nice. Well, you're playing UFC right now. Awesome. I'm undefeated in my career at the moment. And I'm just about to fight this 100 rated guy like all around. What's going on, Hale? I forgot what you wanted me to call you. Same here, error. Oh, yeah. Cricket's great. Cricket games have gotten a lot better in recent years. But, you know, awesome. What's this? Do you know that boy? Yes, I do. You'll give me a DM tomorrow? Okay, cool. Then I'll be able to find your Instagram and then I will chuck it a follow. Your stream getting hang again and again. What does hang mean? This game is still crap. I don't reckon it. I don't reckon this game's crap. You're boring. Well, might want to check your spelling. Do you know Lamau Pants? Yells your streams keep on getting hang. Yeah, all my streams are hang, bro. My streams are hang as. Alright. Let's hop in to another over here. Let's try and get another wicket. Oh, no way we're getting that. So they trail by 91. So, let's see. I reckon since they're 8 far, I reckon we're in for a pretty good chance. Hopefully we don't follow on. There's not much difference from DBC 14. My name is Kaine. You want to play 5-5 soon? Yeah, sure, Nathan. Should let EA make the next cricket game. Nah. I reckon EA would do a shit job. Like, they don't do that good at FIFA. Obviously, UFC is a great game. FIFA is still a good game. I still enjoy it, but it's not like some other games. I reckon keeping it as an Australian company is perfect. The Don Bradman name is good. We wouldn't want, like, ICC Cricket 14 or 17 or whatever. Jimmy the Rock Johnson, you uploaded your first mini vlog today. I'm sort of proud. I'll check it out. Lit session, mate. Lit as. Good to see someone streaming DBC. Thanks, man. I stream this most nights now. You could say I still do stream other games, but I've only been streaming this for the past, like, week. So, I don't know. It's been doing pretty well. I've been enjoying it. And it looks like some other people have as well. Hi, Reese McKenzie, 2014. It was just a random number I made up. It's Don Bradman Cricket 2014. DBC 14 is not free, I wouldn't say. I have DBC 14 right here. Let's compare the covers of these games for a second, because I kind of like the DBC 14 cover more than... Alright, tell me what you like more. Do you like this DBC 14 cover? I know it's, like, flipped, but you can still kind of see it. So DBC 14 or DBC 17. Like, this looks more realistic, but I reckon it just looks... I don't know. I kind of like this more. It's more, like, authentic. It's like, you know, a prized possession. This just looks like, it's a game. I don't know, I could just be really weird like that, but I reckon the DBC 14 cover looks way better. I don't know, it just looks, like, cool. Oh, we have to face this ball in the field because... Oh, damn. Run, kid! Why can't you run? I don't know why we can't run. Don't like it, it's gay station. Want to join me for a game now after this game, man? What's going on, Josh? What... Yo, Loki, why does this match have less crowd than Suburban? I have no idea. Straight up. BRB, okay, so, see, I just followed. Thank you, man. It's gone on the shorts. No, DBC 14 is not... DBC 14 is not free, and this game isn't for Android or iOS. I've had loads of people ask me if this game is on Android or iOS. That is a wicket, lads! Come on! Get in there, lads! Get around him! We're 4 for 50. Oh, Wade and I. So, can we get another wicket? Can we get a 5 for bag and also get 200? Oh, this could go down as a legendary game. This could go down as a freaking legendary game. What are your thoughts on the inclusion of Hilton Cartwright in the third test? Well, I want to talk about O'Keefe being put in for Jackson Bird. What did Jackson Bird do wrong? All he did was bowl fantastically, get great wickets. He got loads of wickets. He got, like, oh my god, didn't concede too many runs. I know he did in the last test, but in the few tests before, they didn't concede too many runs at all. Oh, it just pisses me off. Seriously, Jackson Bird, how did he not get included? That's what pisses me off. I'm interested to see how Hilton Cartwright plays. People were talking about Ashton Agar playing, but they went with O'Keefe. Oh, yeah. People say, oh, it's because of the turn at the SCG. Well, we'll see how that happens. Because I'm telling you, if O'Keefe gets no wickets, then... But O'Keefe could come out and smash it, so... I don't know. Same with Cartwright. Cartwright could come out and smash it. I haven't even seen Cartwright play once, not in the Big Bash. I don't know. He just burst on the scene randomly when they brought him along as a 12th man, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah. You're 12. Say he's in the team is the real question. Okay, we'll have... Figures after this match is 2 for 300. Why isn't Sayes in the... People have been saying that Chad Sayes should be in for a while now. Can you get this on the iPad? No, you cannot. Bowling, Gary. Donald Trump is your bae. Nice. Subscribe to your channel. People can go and subscribe to that channel if they want. Play international matches. I'm playing domestic right now. Hopefully we can get to international soon. Nice Mitch Dragon. Good on ya. Can you do a nice Gary impression? Ooh, I'll try. Maybe when, what's his face catches the next one. Donald is your bae. Nice. Do I like Donald Trump? Ooh, mate. Mate. Donald Trump. Can't believe he's, I still can't believe he's gonna be the president taking over in a couple of weeks. So, yeah, I just need to quickly rant about Jackson Bird not getting into the team. I saw this funny tweet. It was like, oh, O'Keefe in for Jackson Bird because the pitch spun a few years ago at the SCG. So, oh, we'll see how it goes. I swear, I don't know. What did Jackson Bird do wrong? Like, oh... But anyway, yeah, I think Agar's even going as the 12th man. Instead of Jackson Bird, I think Bird's going to be playing BBL. So, is DBC 14 free on the PC? No, to put it simply, he's going to be a lot better than Quinton. Ooh. No, it's not free on the PC. Trump is the greatest man alive, believe me. I wouldn't go that far. You're back! What's going on? What's going on, Reese McKenzie? 68 people watching right now. Thank you for stopping by the stream. Nearly 70 of you. Oh, there's Wade. Nice, Garrett. No, I'm Aussie. Nice, Aussie. There we go. That is our 5-wicket bag. Let's have a look at this. So, we bowled 20.4 overs, we got a 5-wicket bag, and then in the other game, we got 223. Nice, what a game. No, this is not on mobile. Almost more than in Cyan stream, ooh. No, but I think international test cricket should only be played if they were born in said country. Oh, because we have a few players who weren't born in Australia. Oh, we're back out to bat again. We have a few players who weren't born in Australia. So, I don't know, you could go either way. I won't give too much of an opinion on that topic since, you know. But we do have a few players who weren't born in Australia in the current test team. But I think they're all citizens, so, you know, if you're a citizen of the country, if you're Australian, like, if you're a citizen of the country, you're Australian, I consider them to be Australian, I guess, so, I wouldn't, they drop it, we are just having the best game of our lives, hashtag, Melbourne Renegades, go. Renegades, DBC 17 demo also like this. Yes, Khawaja. Yeah, Khawaja wasn't born in Australia. That he wasn't. Hey dude, watching you again. What's going on? Want to save and exit this match? We'll see. I'm not sure. I'm kind of feeling pretty good about this match. But, We lead by 61 at the moment. Let's say when we get at 20, if we do make it to 20, we'll save an exit and go and play you. That's the deal we'll make. We need real Aussies. Get Kawaja the hell out of our team. Nah, mate. Kawaja's fantastic. How old are you? I'm about 4 years old, mate. What are you playing this on? I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4. DBC 17 demo is also at this. 71 people watching. Thank you all for stopping by. My great pals. My best friends. You guys are amazing. Let's go. Let's smack it down the ground. We don't need a run or anything. Just stay back. Save your momentum, mate. That is a big shot. What you said was true, but they said refugees come over and get an Australian citizenship. They caused a terrorist attack. Would you still say they're a part of the Australian community? My response to that is there is not too many terrorist attacks at all in Australia. The one I've heard of was, the only one I've heard of since I was alive was the Link Cafe one, which I watched the whole thing live. Very, very scary in Sydney. But, you know, there's not many terrorist attacks. There are threats, I'll say that. ISIS were threatening us in their magazine saying, burn them to the streets on Broadmeadows, Brunswick. Did we hear a thing about people being brought to mercy? No, we didn't. So, I understand what you're saying, kind of, but Nah, because you're kind of taking that a bit too far, considering we're just talking about Kawaja and a few other players who were cricketers who were brought over here, well, who are going to play. I reckon they are Australian, but I don't know, there's not too much you could even cause a terrorist attack with in Australia, so I think that was kind of a weird question, but well, it wasn't a weird question, it was just like, I don't know, bit crazy, bit out there. Play well. Thoughts on Chris Lynn or Brendan McCullum? McCullum is a great player, obviously. So is Chris Lynn. Lynn with that massive hit. And also, who was it? Darcy Short tonight with that massive hit? Oh shit, we could have kept running, I wasn't even looking. I'll just pick up two there. Who needs it? You are back, FIFA, what's going on, Benjamin? Do a star player career mode? That is a good idea. I will probably do that. We need a wall. Doesn't affect us in Australia. How old are you actually? I told you I'm 4. Who? I'm not even looking at the chat. There's this bogan on YouTube called PK. He says all those attacks are fake. Well, he's just obviously a dickhead. Stornis is a dumbass running out all of his friends. So I talked about that last night. Obviously, it was important to have Stornis on strike, but you know, I think there's a better way to get him on strike. You're back from last night. What's going on? You're at 20 now. Oh shit! One more ball and then I'll face you. Alright, there. Go to bed, kid. It's 11 o'clock. What year were you actually born? I'm not sure. Damn, I wonder. Stark or Johnson? Stark. I reckon Stark. Johnson did get that bag of 7. Alright, we're saving and exiting and playing Nathan. Only 12-y would be that conscious to hide his age. I've said my age many times. I'm 13. Chris Lynn or Brendan McCullum, who's better? Ooh, I reckon McCullum, just because of the whole career. Doesn't it get boring sometimes playing this game? Not really when you keep it exciting, when you keep yourself up. What's going on, Abdus? Thank you to the 70 people in the stream. He's 4, Hendo, that I am. Alright, so Nathan, do you want to invite me to a game and then we'll get that started? Okay, he's invited me. Let's join Nathan, and then, sorry for the blue screen, guys, the stream hasn't cut out, we are just joining this guy. I'll use the Cricket Australia team because I need to use that for the tournament. Now, this will be a little bit laggy, I warn you guys, it won't be as smooth as the last game, but should be all G. I'm not 12, I'm 13. Cool, do you reckon Trav Head should get a go in the test team? Probably not the test team. Do you know how to upgrade running speed in the career mode? Man, I was actually trying to find that out myself the other day. Honestly, don't. I heard that it just automatically goes up, but I'm not too sure. I'll have to continue to look into that. Kohli or Root or Virat? I'm gonna go for Virat Kohli. Why did it make me go New South Wales? I don't want to be New South Wales. What? Can you invite me again? I don't want to be New South Wales. It made me be New South Wales. It wasn't fair what he did to Hilfen House. accept my request. Okay. What's going on, Ben Newman? Oh, that's Ben. That's Ben Newman. So, you know, Bangladesh player, your channel has FIFA. Will you do a FIFA live video? That I will. I did one the other day, and I will do one later on. I have a bunch of FIFA content on my channel, bunch of great FIFA streams and stuff. Nathan will try again. If it doesn't work, we can't play. I'm sorry. What's your favorite Pink Floyd album? I don't really have one, honestly. I've heard a few Pink Floyd songs. I don't know the albums. Choose South Africa, mate. Ooh. Alright, they're trying to scrap. What do you mean? Nice work, Shay. Abdul Salam, he used to play for the Renegades. Oi, Kaine, this Mitch kid is talking shit to you. He has Dragon Lamau, 8-year-old fantasize about dragons. Yeah, I know. He's funny. It's funny when people like that are in streams. It's really funny. This stream has gone fantastic. So, Australia. Customized lineup. Well, alright, so we want Cummins down the order. Bird will stay in because he deserves a freaking spot. Joe Burns doesn't. David Warner up the order. George Bailey, go away. We want Usman Khawaja. We'll also take Steve Smith in with us. The order will be all over the shop here. We'll go Steve Smith, Usman Khawaja before Steve Smith. Glenn Maxwell. We'll get rid of Joe Burns. Who will we bring in? We'll bring in Peter Hanscom for sure. Matthew Wade. Matthew Wade can go in because we don't need Maxwell. And that looks about good. We'll put Peter Hanscom above him. Faulkner, we don't really... I don't know, we have Faulkner in the team. I tried to do that rapid fire. I agree with you, Melbourne Renegades, deleted by Shabutra, good on you. The Legend 27, hell yeah. Oi, Aussie FIFA, you should play some Pez, hell yeah. Who do I go for in the BBL? I go for the Melbourne Stars. You like my hair, not? Yeah, it's pretty sexy, right? Aussie PE, I agree with you, Melbourne Renegades. Who do you go for in the BBL? I just mentioned that. Do you like Pokemon? Yes, I do. HW Khawaja, why didn't you pick Stark? I didn't have the time to. I was trying to. Whilst Peter Neville dropped, Wade's useless. I wouldn't say Wade is useless. He's, I don't know, he's working in the team, I guess. I guess he's just working. Whoa! Someone's kits all over the shop. Don't know whose it is. Australia won the toss. We'll have a bat. Playing against this Nathan Cranwell. Nothing, mate. What about you? I'm going pretty good. Thank you to the 81 people in the stream. You don't like Zampa, he's a bad sport. Ooh, Zampa. Zampa's all right. Shannon, what's going on? You are AIDS. Yeah, because I am literal AIDS. Specsavers is the logo. I really need to change that. That's kind of screwed. Oh, my God. Look at this. This is fantastic. This just looks amazing. So they got... Oh, look at him. He's a smart little chap, isn't he? He knows where I like to play. He's got the mid on, mid off. Well, he's got mid off, deep mid on. And he's got the straight on. Or was it the long off? I mean, long off or was it straight off? Straight off, yeah. So, backward square leg. Not much over here. But he does have Worrell at second slip. Ooh. Oh, no! Oh, get back for two! Get back for two! Get back for two! Get back for two! 94 more people watching. What's going on, guys? Oh. We just pick up the one there. Huh, that's funny. I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Was that a no ball? Oh, there's David Warner. Free hit. We all know where this is going if he does it. If he gives me the right ball, we all know where this is going. Oh, that is going far. That is a six. That is a six. We make the most of that. That is what we do. replays to no one's comments, really. Mate, don't let the trolls get to you. Trolls don't get to me, man. Entertaining, thank you. India rocks. India does rock. India will win against the Aussies, probably. They probably will. DBC17 is shit house. Nah. I reckon it is. Oh, shit, it's not a free hit anymore, so we can't just swing at it. Indians are shit. Nah, they're not. The Indians are pretty good. Well, obviously, they're not pretty good. They're freaking amazing. All right, hurry up. Year 2016 and graphics this year. Oh, the graphics aren't really... I reckon the graphics are shit. I wouldn't say they're absolutely incredible. I wouldn't say they're incredible. I wouldn't say they're shit, though. How old are you? I'm about four years old. Say JYD's a sick lad. JYD's a sick lad. Oh, nice shot. Can we get a four there? We're just going to try and slog Nathan around, you know? How are you feeling about this, Nathan? You're in the top 15 most viewed streams at the moment on YouTube Gaming. I'm sexy as. What can you say? Ha! You got more people watching than in Cyan. It's because I'm sexy as. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. That's crazy. Thank you, guys. Anyone to sub to me? You do backyard cricket videos. Oh, shit! He's having an appeal. I'm not sure. I reckon that might be out. Ah, yeah, nothing there. No, Melbourne Renegades, he's pretty cool. Everyone's pretty cool these days. Alright. Nathan, how are you feeling about that? You're bowling all over the shop. Oh, please. You haven't got even on any... What? Thanks for supporting India. India are cool, man. I support every country. Because countries are cool, the world is cool. Everyone is good. Yes, everyone is good. Do a face reveal. Okay, guys, here is my hand reveal. It's quite pale because of the large monitor right there. Nice shot. Just pick up the single. Are you going to buy this game today? Should you really go for it? I'd say it's worth it if you want to have a fun cricket game. Play hard. I'm playing against someone online. It's about as hard as you can get. Do a giveaway. Don't really have much to give away. Oh, shit. You were in the stream yesterday after it crashed. You sent... Yeah, what's going on, Shifting Sands? Was that you who sent the invite? You've been editing a video for 2 days. Sorry, I can't read that just yet. I'll get to it very soon. Just had to face that ball. Do a face reveal. Ooh. Still trying to revise. you've been editing a video for 2 days. Get the graphics right and the video, mate. India wouldn't have a chance if Hoggy got a call up. Ah, Hoggy. I can't do nothing. Yeah, he's gone. What's going on, Stompy? You subscribe? Thanks, Games Lord. Age is just a number. Age is just a number. As I said, everyone good. Will. How to download? Buy the game. Simple as that, man. Usman Khawaja comes out. Great bowling from Nathan in this over. Jesus Christ. Where are you from? I'm from Australia. Victoria, Australia. Come on, Uzi. Falls right in front of the man. Right in front of the man. Are you there? Am I there? I'm not sure. Am I? Nice batting. It's pretty horrible. Hey, that's down the ground. Well, it's age off the clock and on the clock. That means... Nathan, ooh. Thoughts on Renshaw? Pretty good. He can stick into an innings. He's got a lot of potential, I reckon. You know, people were saying he looks more like a fast bowler because of his height. I kind of agree. Give me a shout-out. What's going on, everyone? I'll give you a shout-out in a minute. Shout-out to Swapnesh Sangle. Sorry for mispronouncing your name. Who's going to win the Sixers or the Heat tomorrow? I'll just place my bet on the Heat because the Heat have been on fire this season. Chris Lynn is my current captain in the fantasy. That is a massive hit. Hey, what's going on? You made 49, got an edge, it was so stupid. In the game, I'm just playing on career mode. I got 200. He's playing on PS4. Yes, I am. What's going on, everyone? Who's watching Sri Lanka versus South Africa? Ooh, that will be an interesting game. How would you rate this game out of 10? I would say about an 8 or I won't go as far as a 9. I reckon it's a pretty good game, though. Do you know John Cena? Of course I do. Do I play Clash Royale? That I do not. Never gotten into the Clash games. But yeah. That is a hit. That should probably be... That's taken. Peter Hemskin will be in the top 5 Aussie players ever. I wouldn't go that far. He's 25 at the moment. I wouldn't go that far to say he'll be one of the greatest. Because obviously you've got Gilchrist. You've got Shane Warne. You've got Ponting, you've got Hayden, and then a debate for the 5th. People might say Michael Clarke. I've heard people say already Steve Smith. Some people say Warner for that 5th spot. But yeah, those are the big people I see up there. Your legs are still dead from the hike you went on. The final 700 is deep. Speaking a deep voice for the rest of the vid. Bradman? Oh, Bradman, what am I on about? Jesus Christ. Ha, I forgot about... I was just thinking about recent times. You heard Kaine hated Clash games. I never said I hated Clash games. I just said I've never gotten into them. Smith, obvious. how do you like the batting in this game? The batting's pretty decent. The bowling, overall, it's pretty good. Yeah, Bradman, I messed up. I was only thinking about recent times. But yeah, I reckon, obviously, Bradman, the greatest of all time. And then you've got, as I said, Hayden, Ponting, Gilchrist. Thoughts on Big Six from Chris Lynn on the roof. It was massive. It was freaking massive. Bill Laurie is number one. There's a kid called, he's a gun, scored 600 runs in Under-19 Champions. Ponting's 11 recently. Border. In Science said I'm pretty... Oh, shit, I wasn't even on here. Jesus Christ. In Science said you're pretty good on stream because I said you had more viewers. Oh, did he? Good on you, In Science. Cad Wingard is the best Aussie cricketer ever. Can't believe I wasn't even looking, but we didn't even lose a wicket. All right. Yeah, what's going on, Soccer World? Thanks for joining the stream. Oh, I'm autistic. I'm going too early. War Brothers? McGrath? Sachin Tendulkar and Virat Kohli. Tendulkar, he's a legend. Shout out to Stompy. I saw Bangladesh who'd hit 1,009 runs off 369 balls. Jesus Christ. That's a hit. Miller. Now we've just gone into a big conversation. Choose India. I am currently not... I'm playing an online game. Playing as Australia with a weird-ass kit. Good on you, Insane, by the way. You're a legend. You say I'm pretty good. I say you're a legend. Cricket versus football. So, obviously, I think you'd be talking about soccer. I reckon they're both equal in my books. Obviously, my favourite is AFL football. I like cricket and soccer about equally. That was... Uni game, highest score ever. You saw Lara score 400 in a test. NBA versus NBA. NBL, I mean. NBA all the way. Favourite AFL team is the Richmond Tigers. Shout out to my llama dog breed. Shout out to Shade Boy's llama dog breed, man. Go and check out. Sharma, that's a decent shout. Aussie Roo. The Aussie Roos. Hey, wrong chat. Oh, he caught it. That was a big hit. Australia versus India would be good. That it would. Well, let's have a look at this catch. Fair enough, Nathan. Fair enough. Peter Hanscom comes in. Little legend. Smith is going to face his first ball. That's a big hit. Six. Can you say my name? Ronan. Ronan Erskine. Rahane is better than Sharma. Do you collect cricket cards? That I do not. I haven't seen cricket cards around this year. Maybe I just haven't been looking in the right places. Only get 300 runs. It was boring. Damn. Were you upset? Yaron was a complete and utter waste of time and money. Travis Head comes into bowl for Nathan. He was a bit of a waste of time and a bit of a waste of money. I don't know, he can go and fix himself up. Hopefully Richmond support him during that, but I don't know, it was a bit of a waste. It was a bit of a waste. People were actually saying like he'd be back and fit and ready for the 2017 season. Was a waste though. Show me TV like cameras bowling fielding. Sorry? Can you show us how to download the real cricket teams instead of the fake ones? Would you guys like to see that? Me to show you how to get the real teams? Who's your favourite Big Bash League team? My favourite Big Bash League team are the Melbourne Stars. You look up to me and you want to be like me one day. Thank you a lot, man. That's crazy. Sharma, his best is 264. Oh, that's a big score. That is a big score. Will that be taken? No, it won't. That should go for four. That is a four. What's everyone's best 11 for the first test in India? I'd have to write that out. Well, I think we should take Renshaw over there, obviously. In comes Head. Essendon all the way. What's going on, Legends of All Stars? That is a hit. That will land straight in front of him. Whoa, what is he doing? Essendon all the way. Essendon. That'll be good next year. Oh, Baker. Oh, mate. None of that. Second last ball of the innings. We'll take a run just because. We'll take two just because. We'll stop at two. Just because. Because we want to get extra runs on the board. Alright, so last ball of the innings, we'll want to give it a big whack. Where's he bowling it to? We've given it a whack, Is it a six? It's a six to end the innings. 3 for 68 will it end on? I think, maybe, or is it only 62? Let's have a look at this. Travis Head comes into bowl. We give it a whack. That is a nice little innings there from us. Do you play Xbox or PS4? I play PS4. 70 people watching. There were like 91 people before. I know it does, and it's crazy. Baker. Say your name. Abdul Zari? My biggest... The chat's moving so fast. It's crazy. Warner, Renshaw, Khawaja, Smith, Hanscom, six all-rounder. Up for grabs. Wade Stark. Hazelwood, Lion, and Bird. That is a good one. Have you heard of the WWE? No, I actually haven't. You're Sean Marsh. I wouldn't take Sean Marsh. George Bailey, wouldn't take him. I wouldn't really take. Maybe take Glenn Maxwell. You sub to me. Thanks a lot, man. Donald Trump impersonation. Oh, don't think I could do that. Hazelwood comes in to bowl. Well, I tried to bowl spin there. I haven't bowled pace in a long time. Oh! Get there, mate. Stop the four. I reckon we'll lose this game. So Head and Weatherald! Oh, direct hit maybe up for grabs. Maybe. Here is Jake Weatherald coming into bat for his first ball. At the moment, they need 60 off 29. Oh, he's hit that one down the ground. We need to change. We need to change the field or else he will punish us down the ground. All right, we need to change the field. We'll go... We can't go match tactics. Match tactics, field editor. We'll go. We'll set you back to straight on, long on. And we'll send. No, we'll send deep mid off back to long off. We'll go. Or we'll keep extra cover. I don't think we need. That should be decent for now. Oh, maximum of 3 fielders in the outfield. Shit, I messed up. Doesn't matter. We'll fix it. I messed it up. I messed it up. I really messed that up. I don't know what I was doing. Okay, we'll fix it up now. I made a song, Donald Trump will build a wall, great Mexico. What is your favorite game in Android except WWE Supercard? I'm not too sure. One lock after over has been completed. Oh, damn. What is my high score on this game? It is 233 at the moment. Oh, that's high. That'll be a 4. Sean Tate need to come for the Aussies? I don't think so. Wade, Stark, Hazelwood, Lion, Bird. That's a decent team. That is a bunch of different language right there. That is a bunch of different language. Do you have DBC? Don Bradman Cricket 14? Yes, I do. All right. Let's keep playing. Hopefully we can change the field now. And yep. Okay. Oh, well, unlock after over has been completed. The over's not complete. Spell IMAP then say NES. IMAP NES. Ha! I'm a penis. Do you play cricket? That I don't. Are you going to be online in the Road to Glory? Yes. Xbox One, PS4. Well, I just showed that bit of the controller. Thanks for on the stream, everyone, by the way. Hope you're all having a great day. Got to go, okay. See you later, Shay. In comes Nathan Lyon. Now we can fix the field. I don't know. We'll go him down there. Okay. I don't know what else to do. Maybe backward short leg to like mid on, mid off. I don't know, just for the memes. Yeah, just for the memes. What's 9 plus 10? 4. Here comes Gary! Oh! He knows where to play the ball now. Are we going to get Rhino in Supercard? Oh! Is the event already up? He'll be a great commentator in the future of this sport. Probably not. People have been saying that I should be a commentator in the last few days. Thank you, Jacob. Thanks a lot, Jacob. You need to start hitting some sixes here. You want some lethal bowling. Lethal, absolutely lethal. No shade, Boyle. That I do not. Another 2 there. Nothing for 24. He's playing safe here, Nathan. Oh, that'll be 4. Easy 4. Can't be giving away 4s like that, can we? No, we cannot. Come on, skip it. Top spin. Ah, you'll be able to pick up another 2. You'll be able to pick up another 2. They need, what, 35 off 20? Interesting. 33 off 19 now. Oh, that is a close here's one dot ball to end the over. Add me on Snapchat. Sorry, man, I don't have Snapchat. You're trash at this, huh? Mate, I scored like 223 it was, in career. So, you know, shout out. We'll have Cummins and Bird Bowl next. Just shout out, mate. Alright. Pat Cummins. Look at that fantastic kit. Don't know how it possibly ever got like that. Obviously a glitch. In comes Cummins. Oh, he's hit that down the ground. Oh, it was on for the direct hit. If only it was a little lower and faster. Let's go for a Yorker. Oh, close one. I think he should have been more focused on actually hitting the wickets, but apparently not. What happened? Was that like buys? We won't challenge. They need 30 off 16. Here's Travis Head. Oh, that's a hit. That is a hit. That is what that is. Oh, they'll push for two. I'll just get two. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with them getting two. Alright, let's go for another Yorker. Oh, they almost ran there. 185 subs, get on my level, huh? You made 387 as captain for Australian career. Nice. Nice. I didn't say I'm good. I said I'm just not horrible. Damn, this fright kid's harsh. Well, obviously not. Probably not kid. But here's Pat Cummins, the curse for the batting team. You have a dig pick. Nice. Hey. It's another decent shot there. Wrong end, idiot. What? You suck, that I do. Many are broadcasting the same thing. What do you mean? Daniel Sturridge? What do you mean many are broadcasting the same thing? Here comes Jackson Bird. Oh, get there! He's taken it! That's the wicket! We have a breakthrough! Goodbye, Jake Weatherald. Great catch there. You are awesome. Nice, Gary! Aussie, do you want my other account? Your other account is ultimate, is it? Damn. That's big. There's a wicket there. Playing online against this guy. I need 26 off 11. Big ask. Oh, it's down the ground. It's down the ground. That'll be four. That is an easy four. Nice, Gary. You donated £1 billion. Yay. Good on ya. Because that's obviously fake. Oh, it was a free hit. Damn. A wicket. Not a wicket. What am I on about? A four. What type of match? It's a 5-5. You should get some background music. That I should. I can do it when I stream on PC. I just need to find out to do it on PS4. Then he's 17 off 10. I reckon they might just do it. No sixes really. Oh, go! Oh, why weren't you fast enough? Shout out to my pet llama dog, Captain Bill Boy. It's a nut shack. Huh. Nut shack, baby. Change of field, bring him mid on or mid off. Oh, maybe. They've ran. I'm sorry, Steve O'Keefe is way better. Ooh, damn. Keeper worse. I'm trying to look at the comments and play at the same time. We're going to lose this game. Easily, we've easily lost. Why are you broadcasting it today? Why not? Why shouldn't I be? Yeah, why shouldn't I be? Here's Bird. Oh, I thought they were going to run for a second. There we go. Let's play. Damn, I accidentally just messed with my mouse. There. Here's Faulkner last over. I don't know what they need from it, but they'll get it. They will get it. Do you like David Warner as a captain to Australia? I don't think he'll be captain. Get to bed, kid. It's like 11:30. How did you come here? I'm not sure. DBC needs to come out for the PS3. Don Bradman Cricket 14 was out on the PS3. Rick Rold, Google it. What's the messages getting reported, are they? Thanks, Tobias. Play a test, a score so big runs. That made a lot of sense. GG. Shannon, do your job, mate. Alright. Hey, they came back for two and they won the match. What is your age? 4 years old. Alright. So, we lose. Oh, so sad. We lose. Weddle got man of the match. I don't know how. Thanks for the game, man. Thank you for the game. That I did. Baker has problems. Yeah, I did lost. I didn't lost. I did lose. Did me job, mate. Pronounce namaste. Namaste. How old are you, kid? I'm about four. Who's this fright guy? Let's have a look at him. He seems to be liking to talk a bit of shit. Let's go back into the career. Celebrate bad times. Come on. Continue career. Fright. Oh, he has a Twitter. Hit me up on Twitter, mate. You know, mate? Here we are. So we have 223. We're batting right now, and we got 5 for 60. He hasn't got any videos up. He's just got liked videos. Oh, he's into the teams and shit. Good old Saw L7 Lucky 7 Gaming. Are you on Facebook? That I'm not. Thanks for playing. I'm out. See you later, dude. Everyone check out Connor Kavanagh's channel. Two Connors commentated in a row. Sure, Quarky. Stop asking for my name, Google. Dude, nice. You're leaving me with no choice, Connor. Don't ban Connor. Just, if you're going to do anything, just like, time him out. Drag racing. Good on ya. DBC 18, this is DBC 17. Play a test, I am. Can I subscribe to you? Okay, mate. I don't really care who I subscribe to on the Aussie FIFA channel because I don't watch videos on here, but, you know. Shit shot. Drag racing is a lad. Stop Robbie abuse. Where can you get patches of commentary for Ashes cricket? What do you mean? Oh yeah, you timed him out. Fair enough. I was gonna say don't ban him or anything. lol to you too, Tasman Heath. Playing shitty shots. What do they got? They've got three slips and a backward point. Bold Shane. You're not talking about myths, Connor. He's not a myth on the PlayStation. He's on the PlayStation. You're so shit at DBC batting. Well, I made 200 and what? I made 223 or something, and here I make 33. What music do I listen to? All types of music. Whatever pops up on YouTube, you know, and if I'm listening to music, that is. So, are you a fool? You know nothing. I feel roasted. Can I have a bowl? So we got, just how much does this game cost on PlayStation 4? This game on PlayStation 4 costs anywhere from $89 to $100. Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. Tomorrow is a test match against Pakistan versus Australia, third test. That it is, I'll be watching. It's the school holidays. This, how old are you? Six. Yes, Australian gamer. This Pradner Sheet, whatever his name is, I can't even read. He was being a nice bloke before. Kaine is five. I'm five. No, wait. I'm four, right? I thought I was four. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm four. Oh, middle stump! Middle stump! I am one. Chris Lynn, get out of here! I know Insian is doing a bloody career on you, but get out of here. Where do you live? Down the road. This kid is a meme lord. I'm beginning to feel like I'm a meme lord. Meme lord. Should be a bloody good test match I'll be watching as well. It should. The two tests so far have been really entertaining. I'm excited for it. Daniel Storage. Prasunjit. Prasunjit, mate. Just go on Prasunjit. Bro, F-O. Same Jacob Hart. OMG, like twins. If you're playing 10 wicket hauls, nice. Hey, boys. How's that? How is that one? I'm wondering how it is, honestly. Mounty lofty summit height. Up the Newcastle Jets. Up the Adelaide United. The Reds. Great game. Thanks, the YouTuber gamer. What's going on? Nice bowling, dude. Middle stump. Yes. Wait there. Oh, can we get to that? Hi. Storage. Go and study, kid. Oh, should I go and study? I don't know. There's only like a month left of the school holidays. Should I study? I need to study. Alright, let me go read four books, mate. You went Mount FML. It's real. Hi, Anshuman. Sorry if I mispronounce your name. What's up? Lickhith. Sorry, I'm just going to mispronounce every single name, and I just breathe so freaking far into my microphone. What team do I go for in the Big Bash? I go for the Melbourne Stars. Ooh, we went for a Yorker there. Full toss as well. I'll punish that one. So we had, 90 people in the stream before. Now we have 38. Still the same to me. You guys are awesome. Is Australian accent different from British? Yeah. We're on summer holidays. Exactly, Tasman. Sydney Sixers. Pronounce your name. Ayush Chauhan. I don't know why I felt the need to do that in a stupid accent. I'm sorry. How are you doing? I'm doing great. How about you? Australian accent is different. Yes, it is. Thanks for 800 comments. Stock is your favourite bowler. My favourite bowler right now. My favourite bowler right now. Probably Stark, Hazelwood. I do like Bird as well. I like all the bowlers, really. You don't even know how you got here. How do you feel about Stoinis' ability to run others out? Funny. Seriously? I've said it like four times in the last couple of streams. But you're nice, thank you. Obviously, Stoinis was the man who needed to be on strike, but there was probably an easier way to get him on strike. You're going to go. See, I'll have fun with the cancerous comments. Shut up, mate. No, they'll just leave. I won't even bother. Do you like Virat Kohli? Yes. Virat Kohli's a great player. Your name's pronounced Chea Boyel. No, it's not. No, it's not. Which one's better, Steve Smith or Virat Kohli? I'm just gonna be selfish because I'm Australian. Not selfish, I'm just gonna be biased. Selfish, what am I on? Biased because I'm Australian. I'm going to say Steve Smith, just because I'm Australia. Finn Balor, you're a big fan of him. Finn Balor is great. You really hurt my heart with that timeout. Who's XX Hot Boy X24? Is that Connor? Guys, stop using vulgar language. Just encourage him the way he's playing. I don't think anyone's really using vulgar language, but thank you. I don't think Virat Kohli is going to be better than Don Bradman, but you can think what you want to think. I don't reckon. Don Bradman is the GOAT. Yeah, I don't reckon he'll get to the standards of Don Bradman, but maybe. Yeah, true, Muhammad. Yeah, good on you, Muhammad. Ha, huh, good joke. Oh, he's hit that. You are the real Daniel Stoddage. Good on you. Steve Smith, Virat Kohli's a good, really good batter, but he's a dumbass that likes aggravating the Australians. Not, there's literally no, Kohli's nothing compared to Bradman. Yeah. Donnie's God. I was about to, I forgot what I was saying. Let me look back at what people were saying. Adelaide Strikers suck this year. Yeah, they're not too good this year. The old Strikers. I don't know, I was about to say something that was, I wanted to say, but how long till your next wicket and over? Not sure. I reckon you're 13 because in one of the older streams you said that in 2018 you'll be 15. I say like in every stream that I'm 13, but I am 13, so yeah. You're actually the Australian PewDie Pig. Nice. Do you hating with the comments? Cole isn't nothing, not at all, but he's not much compared to Bradman. Is this career mode same like DBC 14? It's a little bit similar, but a bit different as well. He's 4, for Christ's sakes. Will Rogers, he's 42 years old. That I am. I am 42 years old. Hey-ya. Oh! Great graphics. Who do I think is going to win the Big Bash League? Could be anyone. The Heat are obviously going to be big favourites. The Renegades people are talking about Hurricanes. Game is good. Yes, this game is good. Basically, the only team that I think can't win it are probably the Strikers and the Thunder. Jacob, Port Adelaide. Yep, Port Adelaide will win the Big Bash. Their target is 409 to win. You will win the Big Bash League. Hi, you're back. What's going on, Stompy? Sixers. Ooh, the Sixers. Holy shit, 75 hours of this has been watched. Damn, I swear every single night, people just get more amazing. Yeah, Will all the way, can't the pears. What? The pears? What are the Oz Domestic League teams' name all, please? So you have the Victorian Bush Rangers, the South Australian Redbacks, the Western Warriors. You also have the Tasmania. You have, what are Tasmania's names? What's going on? Is that Gershit? When will it come out for PC? I'm not too sure. PC, I think, it will hurt. I reckon, yeah, it will come out on PC. I think it might be already out. So, yeah, you have Tassie. What's gone? Oh, we're in for another ball. Alright. Let me just quickly do something for the stream real quick. Was I answering a question? Oh, what the Oz domestic teams? You think Coley Smith, Joe Root, Kane Williamson are all great? They are all great players. Yes. You also have the New South Wales Blues, not Warriors, and the Queensland Bulls. I think I've covered all of them. Do you watch the Flash? No, I don't. Yeah, true. Four runs. Who am I? And you like goats? You're Connor. You like goats. Hello from India. It's Parag here. What's going on? You'll Google it. It won't take strain on your little brain. No. I literally just answered all of them. Okay. The Victorian Bush Rangers, New South Wales. 30. Jonesy. It's been a crazy stream. I had, what's it called? I had 94 in here before. Flash is a good show. My parents watched The Flash. It's Power, but most people say Pear. So, you know, come the Pear! Can you do FIFA 17 drafts? Oh, I did a draft the other night in my FIFA stream. That's what I did. How many online games have you won? All sorts, Tasmanian Tigers. I'm all over the shop. I don't play online. I've played two online games. I lost the one before and I beat my friend the other night. Those are the only two online games I've played. You reckon PES is better than FIFA? What is your grad? My grad? Alright. Oh. What happened? Do you play GTA 5? Yes, I do. Here. Look. What's going on, Stompy? Wait there. What does Bukuf mean? What's going on, by the way? How you doing? Hope you're all having a fantastic day. Rest in peace, Philip Hughes. Yes, rest in peace, Phil Hughes. I can't wait till AFL Evolution. Haven't played AFL games since AFL Live on 360. At your age, you're doing great. Best wishes for your future. Thank you, man. That is much appreciated. What console is this on? PlayStation 4. Why? What did I say? I don't know. I'm all over the shop. If I miss anyone's comments, I'm sorry. I think I've read just about all the comments so far, all the 900 and something. But if I miss a comment, I'm sorry. I have an app and it's called Bowl Cuts Plus. Nice. Nice. Bold Shane, Mr. McMahon. See you guys, have a good one. See you, Jacob. Thanks for stopping by, man. Have a good rest of your life. Alright. Being chucked into bowl again. He's hit that for four. Who do you go from the Big Bash? I go from the Melbourne Stars. Good game. Oh, Kyle the Boss. Damn, Kyle the Boss. I feel roasted. Oh, especially with your great... Oh, sorry, guys. Just have a quick look at Kyle the Boss's channel. Have a look at his thumbnails. He's trying to roast me. Zoe, the one thing to roast him about is that he subscribed to Zoe Burger and that his thumbnails I don't have to say much, do I? Do you have Battlefield 4 in your PS4? Yeah, I played a bit of, you know. In Science Stream, he said everyone is obsessed with this Aussie FIFA kid. Did he? Do you know about what minute mark? I'll go and have a look. I'm just starting. Will. Yes. So sad. You're an awesome YouTuber. Thank you, Stompy Man. Do you know what, at about what minute, Mark? Will? Okay. We'll play it live. We'll play it live. That's what we'll do. If you can find it, and then I can. Sachin or Don Bradman, your choice. Oh, Sachin's a great player. I'll still have to go with Don. Do you like circles? Circles are great. Do you watch Rice Scum? He's got a diss tracks. It's like, nice, Gary. Connor, you're all over the shop, mate. You are all over the shop. Oh! I sound like the thing at the cricket. Yeah! Oh, yo, yo, yo. Do I have UFC 2? Maybe. Maybe. Sure, Clarky. You think Nia Jax's in the Rumble? Ooh. You're being totally biased. I am being a bit biased. You're friends with Chris Lynn. Good on you if you are. Connor, just stop. You're all over the shop, mate. I'll say it again. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Wait there. Your dad is Jeremy Wynn. 1945 on Inside and Stream. Okay. When are you live streaming again? I'll live stream tomorrow. Guys, so let's take... Yeah, I haven't accepted your friend request. I will soon. Sorry. If you sent it to me today, I'm sorry. I went out for a bit and I left my PS4 on. I'll accept all the friend requests that I have, which is, I think it's about 30 now. I will accept them all tonight. All right, let me just go to InCyan. You caught Chris Lynn 6 while you're walking outside of the Gabba near the Nets. Yeah, sure. Oh, he's streaming Rocket League right now. Damn. Was that on his DBC stream? 1945. Sorry guys, just a quick break in the stream to see what is happening.
Caribbean Cup.
What? What was it on? I don't know, we'll find it. I don't know, we'll find it eventually. Go do a dab, kid. I'm not a dab person. You spend everyone go watch AussieFIFA on his stream.
This will probably be the last game I play. I think we've been going for 2 hours now. It's probably about time, I think. The multiplayer's career, multiplayer's
just wait. I'm gonna head over to Inside Stream because.
What do you mean the multi?
Because memes. All right.
BC Nick, have a good one. You should do a video of you watching the first video.
I just wrote "Hey" on his stream.
Too strong with that.
Ooh.
That little pause. They're gonna miss it.
Everyone, watch AussieFIFA's stream.
Himself. No, he doesn't. He gets lucky.
Good on you, Mel Renegades. He just read.
Fuck yourself.
Oh!
They're killing it now. It's too easy. Do you prefer larger or smaller streams? I mean, smaller streams are good for like chat. You know, you can actually answer people's.
That's awesome. Did you see it on the Rocket League? Oh, it's on the Rocket League stream. I just heard what you said. Mel Renegades, you can... You're a gun, mate. Yeah. Damn, he's ignoring me.
I thought you were streaming, bro. I've been hearing about your stream.
Damn. Good on you, Insyan. Little legend. He is a little legend, this Insyan.
I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to see AussieFIFA's YouTube channel. I might have seen your channel before. I actually don't know. I'm gonna play one more game.
Don't come over here and sigh and I'll feel raped. I'm gonna make a video about this little raid of Insyan's stream. Good on you all.
You people. I'm gonna accept it. You know, I don't care, like, I accept people.
Thanks, Will Rogers. That's funny as. 1,000 comments, thanks.
Play with you guys. I don't really play online. For the streams,
Oh, that's awesome. You want Finn Balor in the Rumble, so do I. His channel is Insyan.
Do you have Instagram? No, I do not. Oh man, look at that car. It's looking spiffy. No one's here. Kiddo, I'm myself here. Can they hear me? Oh, that's the... R1 is the push to talk. Oh shit, I didn't even know that. That's funny as hell. I'll make it a Hermie run there.
What do you do? Next minute you gain 5k subs. Oh, that shit. I hate... Do you watch Insyan? Yeah, I do. He's talking about me. That's funny as.
Good stuff.
That's great. Oh. That is fantastic. You guys little legends. We're getting smacked around here. AussieFIFA is bae. AussieFIFA is good.
May you please subscribe to my channel. Probably not.
Damn! See, I'm not like that. He just said, may you please subscribe. Someone said, may
you... For like, subscribers, like...
You said AussieFIFA is bae.
What's the point? Like, if they don't watch your videos, you can have as many subscribers as you want.
Alright, see Stompy. Thanks for stopping by. I am talking about him. Wicked.
Because I would have forgot. I would 100% forgot about that. In saying this all started when I said AussieFIFA stream is killing this.
Damn.
I mean, I guess. Will Rogers. He scored. Good stuff. Keep off AussieFIFA. He punches. Flying a lot, man. Keeps cutting out.
Oh, this is great. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. Oh. Oh, you guys are amazing. Oh, that's awesome. What is he streaming? He was streaming Rocket League. My guess for the Royal Rumble winner. Royal Rumble winner will... I'm not sure. Why are you behaving as a small little child for the memes? You guys are great. He just finished. Yeah, I know. I was just watching him. That's why I was quiet. You guys are crazy. That's awesome. That is awesome. That's actually really freaking funny, though. Then Dillinger at number 10, perfect 10. Oh, just imagine the reaction. 10, 10, 10. Sombrero. I have a sombrero, bro. Thanks for 1,000 comments, by the way, guys. I think I taught him a lesson. Who's my favorite captain? Ricky Ponting or Michael Clark? That's a close one. I'm not sure. Nia Jax will win, probably. Probably. Finn Balor will win the Royal Rumble. I bet you he's in this stream. Probably not yet. He probably will be eventually. I reckon he'll take his little time. I'll dropkick your PlayStation, thanks. Ponting. Goldberg and Brock are going to fight and both will. Yeah, I reckon that's what's going to happen as well. We need an... Oh, Rise, I was about to say, how do you make the big bash in DBC17? You're struggling. What you have to do is, who do you think will replace Manson? It's already been announced, it is Cartwright, Hilton Cartwright. You have to look on the Cricket Academy, then go Community, and then you have to write, you have to scroll across to Team, and then you have to go down and type in the team you want. Should I make a video on this, guys? A few people have asked me about this. Oh shit, it's AussieFIFA in Cyan! That's crazy. Like, I can't believe that. Roman Reigns versus Ricky Ponting. Yeah, I might make a video about that. Nice, Gary! I think I've read just about every comment. He's in the stream right now. You've been rendering a video for 2.5 hours. I only have 20 minutes left now. Nice! What video is it? Very, very nice. We did have like 100 people in here before. People were telling me they were going over to your stream and messing about. Then I go on there and all I see is AussieFIFA. That's crazy. Come on. You reckon Jerry Wynn will win the Rumble? Yeah, in Cyan, people were telling me about you the other night. And then I looked up your channel. Freaking, you're taking over Twisty, mate. That's what's happening. How do you make the big bash in career mode? You're struggling. Well, I just kind of answered that, but if you want, I could make a video about it. I don't know. People have been asking me, like, this whole time about it. So I might make a video on it. I was going to do, like, a competition, like a big bash, but I couldn't. Because every time I went into competition, it just crashed. So I might have to... remove and then reinstall the what are they called, teams, so I can, you know, get up and about. Oh, that's crazy. In Cyan, I might take your stream and pop a little video of the AussieFIFA takeover. You're coming for his title. Mate, trust me, I've learned about titles. You can't just write DBC 17. Let's go in Cyan. In Cyan is a legend. Get around him, fellas. WWE is trying to get Conor McGregor. Shea Boyle. In Cyan is sick. In Cyan is sick. He's a very top bloke. And people over here, freaking people over this side of the fountain went over to his stream. Why did I say fountain? That makes no sense. You have NBA 2K16, 17, I mean, yes, I do. How's it feel having Insane on the stream? Oh, it feels fantastic. I've had someone with, like, over 1 million subs on the stream, and I've had someone with over, like, 900K subs on the stream. But this is probably cooler because, like, some people went over there. Some people went over to his stream, and freaking, I don't know why, like. So we made like 230 something in the first innings, then we got a 5-for, and now we're, you know, hey, Ponting will hit Reigns with a white cricket ball, Reigns will come in. Maybe the team vlog, maybe. Ooh! The real champion is Twisty 3. Nine, Cyan's taken over, I reckon. And Chiz. I reckon in Cyan and Chiz are my favourites. The Chiz is incredible. The Chiz is my main man. Hashtag the YouTuber game. I piss in fountains. Oh, I had the pro gamer Jay in my stream, and I also had, who was it? Base Boost. The pro gamer Jay's a piece of shit, though, I'll tell you that much. His clickbait. His clickbait's over the frickin' moon. You're behind me, turn around. Oh no! See everyone, I need to feed my llama. Good luck, Shay. I want your llama. How much will you take for it? Say the name of the game. Don Bradman Cricket 17. Hey, Error, what's going on, man? Welcome back to the stream. Hope you're having a fantastic day. I used to have a little schedule for everyone that came in the stream. It was like, hey, what's going on? Name of the person. How are you doing? Hope you're having a fantastic day. Thanks for stopping by to the stream. Or it's like, thanks for stopping by to the stream. It was when I used to play FIFA a lot. And that was my little intro to the people who came in, you know. You're a big fat bowl of fruity pebbles, you jabroni. 1 billion. Hey, sports fan, please say the name, please. What's going on, Eric? I just said the name. It's Don Bradman Cricket 17. All right. Hey, y'all. Don Bradman Cricket 17, boy. Oh, he's hit that. You went to the Stars vs. Renegades yesterday. Nice. You play good. Well, I get a lot of dot balls during the over, and then they smack me at the end. Don't worry, soon PewDiePie will be stopping by. How's Gambrath? Oh, God. Say one time slowly. Don Bradman Cricket 17. Oh, can we get up? Can we get up? Yay. Julian Gate, give me game 2. Connor Sheridan sounds like he would be a great mod, don't you reckon, Kaine? Yeah, Connor Sheridan's a pretty cool guy. Oi, nah, don't be mean to Will Rogers. Spam. Anyone got PS3? I do have a PS3, but I use a PS4. What just happened to me? I feel abused. Hey, in Cyan, if you're still there, Might take a bit of your Rocket League stream. I'll just download and chuck a few bits in of you know, the takeover, your mentions. No, I'm joking. That's pretty cool, though. Thank you, guys. The people who went on over there. Don Brad, is it the name? Yes, Don Bradman 26... 17. Oh, Don Bradman Cricket 17. Sorry, I'm... Oh, yeah. I agree, Connor, yeah. Yeah, he looks like he'd be a pretty good mod. Come on, we want another wicket. Inside the YouTuber gamer, the team vlog. Say, Alpha Cure Mum. I saw that on Smosh like 4 years ago or something. All good, you can go for it if you want. Nah. That's actually crazy. I'll put it in like the start of one of my shitty videos that I do. Only my DVC streams really get anything. Thanks very much. Anytime. I might. That's funny. You better hurry up and promote then. No way. You'll start timing everyone out. Anyway, guys, the streams... we've got 23 viewers right now, which is amazing. Obviously, we had that massive spike where we... Oh, he dropped the catch where we went up to that 95 mark of the viewers, which was amazing. Thank you all so much for stopping by to the stream. It is awesome how, you know... Oh, he's dropped it 2 times in a row. What's he doing? What's the name of the game? How many chins do you have? About 4. Is it a mobile game? No. So many people are asking me if DBC is a mobile game. Like, seriously. Why is the team vlog so mad? It's chill out, dog. Yeah, dog. Ooh. We hit 1,100 last night, which was awesome. Was that a maiden right there again? Your bowling's worse than Sydney Thunder's catching. Why don't you trust me? I will not bully. I will not, you bully. I'm going to cry myself to sleep. You probably will. Is it a mobile game? It is a mobile game, everyone. Yay! Your maiden. In Cyan, his boss. Yes, he is. You beat Cena in your dreams. Next time, you'll beat Conor McGregor via knockout. Huh. I never have really good teams. I'm playing for the Victoria Bull Rangers. What? I just, like, put together the Queensland Bulls and Bush Rangers. I'm playing for the Bush Rangers and I'm the captain. You have gained 30 plus subs in a day. You can't even get one. Rip. Rip. Everyone go and sub to Will. You wish it was a mobile game. Damn. Everyone wants it to be a mobile game, like, Jesus Christ. 1,132 we're on right now. That is crazy. That is crazy as. Bowling Shane and Aussie Fever, you're a good lad. See you in Cyan. I'll keep up to date on your videos. Thanks for stopping by. That's awesome, man. The team vlog. Well, I don't even know what people are on about these days. Guys, is this game on DS? Yeah, it came out for the Nintendo DS, you know? Oh! Wait there. 92 hours of this has been watched. So let's just do the math real quick via the calculator feature on Google. So 92 times 60 is 5,520 hours. Not hours, minutes. That is crazy, and it's only been a 2-hour stream. That's crazy. That is crazy. You trust Shannon, you're a bully. I need a counselor. Nice. Yeah, it's on Wii. This game's on Wii. You can see I'm playing Wii Sports right now. Do 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 do. Is this on PS1? Yeah. It was also released on GameCube. But it was also released on the NES as well and the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Yeah. It's released on all those consoles as well as Game Boy, Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Color, Game Boy Advance SP. Nintendo DSi, Nintendo DS Lite, Nintendo 3DS, Nintendo 2DS, PS1, 2, 3, and 4, and the PS4 Pro. Also on the PlayStation VR, also on the original Xbox, the Xbox One, and the Xbox 360. I can't come up with any more consoles other than the Wii U, maybe the Nintendo Switch, which is coming out next year. I think that's just about everything I can say. Let's see, did I miss out on any consoles? Yeah, yes, it is the team vlog. Xbox 360E. Do you have FIFA 17? Yes, I do. Wait there. Hey, sorry about yesterday. That's fine, Matt Brady. That is fine. Splatoon. You can play this on your... This is a Splatoon map. This game is a Splatoon map. You can also find it on your Android phones and all that shit. What do I think the ladder will be? Oh, that's a decent question. Not too sure. I have a think about that. I think the bottom will probably end up being the Thunder. They've had a pretty bad season. I think the top will end up being the Heat. Strikers will be near the bottom as well. Where's the love for the original Wii? Damn, sorry. Stars to come last this year? Nah, we won't come last. Nowhere near. Team vlog. That's nothing good there. Play T20. Nah, not at the moment, mate. Sorry. You're sorry, Brady, but you're one of those gay scooter fags. See, that's why you're not mod. That's why you're a faggot, Connor. Oh, he smacked that one. That will be 4. This HK Pig guy must be very interesting because he's been in the stream for a long time. Do you have WWE 13? No, I have WWE 2K17 though, and 2K16, 2K15, and 2K14. And I actually do have WWE 13. I have all the WWE games except like the ones for the GameCube. I just spoke very fastly. I sound like that guy off storage was $1, $2, $3. Yeah! Oh, yay, we got the three slips back in place. Hey, just started the battle yesterday. I'm finishing. Rip Harambe. We all love you, Harambe. You should be mod. Nah. Thanks for 1,200 comments. Rip AussieFIFA. Rip me. Chill, Connor Child. Purple t- I look like a freaking ghost because the monitor, like where I'm reading off the comments. Oh, there we go. There is the wicket, lads. There is the wicket. Middle stump. He's gone. We definitely deserve player of the game here. Middle stump. Let's have another look at this. And he takes a swing and he takes a miss as well. Oh, Steckity's in. I thought that was it. Damn, I thought they were 9 for, but they were actually 8 for. Damn, I thought they were 9 for. Steckity hits it for 4 in his first ball. Rip AussieFIFA. So you'll be watching until I'm... Nice, HK Pig. 72 viewers. 7 slash viewers, 72. What? Oh, was that a wicket? I didn't even see what happened. I was looking at the chat. Oh, it's gone to the review. What happened? Steady there. What happened? Oh, his foot's up. His foot's up. I reckon that's out. We got 2 bags of FIFA. 2 bags of FIFA. Steady there. I don't think a live subscriber count video. Good on ya. 12 is good. Look at that. So, we got 2. Oh, shit. What did I just do? There. So, we got 223. Next innings, we got 5 for 60. Next innings, we got 33. Then we got 5 for 84. So, 2 bags of 5. We win by 66 runs, thanks to yours truly. We get player of the match. Let's move on. Good on you, Connor. Will, don't go around advertising for me, though. Don't go around saying, like, you know. I don't want that. A fan of the band Green Day. They're not bad. They're not bad. I've heard a couple of their songs. Alright. Let's progress. We have 7,500 to use to upgrade, so... We'll upgrade our hook slash pull shot. We'll go over to bowling. We'll upgrade our top spinner. Then we'll upgrade our fielding. We'll go throw accuracy. Then we'll go ground fielding. We are number one. Hey, trying to keep a PG for you, Brady, and hold this L. I say... Call on your favorite YouTuber. Oh, so I commented AussieFIFA. Oh, thanks. In second position and have qualified for the finals. Nice. Under my leadership because I'm the captain. Knockout against New South Wales. Okay, we're putting ourselves at second. Kaine and what? Okay, let's have a look. Maxi can play. Come on. Who will we kick out? Kaine? We'll kick out Cameron White. Kaine at 3, Maxi at 4, Hanscom at 5, Christian, Pattinson, Hastings, Siddle, Holland, White, Travis Dean, Marcus Stoinis. Should we get Stoinis involved? Who will we get rid of? Pattinson? Well, we'll either get rid of Siddle or Hastings. We'll get rid of Hastings. And Stoinis can move up the order. Christian can go down the order. I reckon that looks pretty good. Pretty top heavy there. But still have a fair few amount of bowlers. Do the mannequin challenge right now. Oh, Oh, that hurt my eyes. Jesus. You suck on someone and sell yourself for $1 to Salvos. Who'll win the Rumble? I'm not too sure. I'd like to see Finn Balor win it. Oh, shit. I don't work for money. I rather volunteer, bitch. Do a dab. I'm not a dabbing sort of person. You're defending this little boy. Oh, I'm just a little boy. Don't cyberbully me, guys. I'm just a little boy. Just don't cyberbully me. So spam the chat, guys. I'm joking. He's doing great. I am. Thanks to you guys. You guys are doing great. What's going on, Jack Earnshaw? Nice to know, Aiden. Nice, Gary. Sell yourself on eBay for 5 cents. Good on you, mate. That's what you need to do to make a living. Everybody need to make a living. So, heads or tails? We'll go tails because it never fails. I didn't really mean it. Don't spam the chat. Don't cyberbully me. Will we battle ball? We'll have a bat. Woo! Happy New Year! What's your age? 4 years old. I've told you once and I'll tell you twice. I'm 4 years old. That's about it. Alright, we're heading into this knockout game. Nice to know Aiden Bolton. You're going to sleep. See ya. Alright. We're in this knockout game. Big shot to start off the innings. Plus. Go. Oh! Oh, darn it. Kaine versus Kaine. Brady. What do you, as long as you're... Ah, oh, Connor. Oh, we're out, aren't we? Damn, we're out already. We got man of the match in the last game and now we're already out. Well, we scored 230-something in the last game, and we're already out. We need a big score from Kaine and Maxi. Kaine's still going. Good on him. I have no idea what people are saying. You're going to post your second video later. Do I want to watch? Sure, man. I'll definitely watch. Demi's kids are sick, lad. Smoking. Smith and Warner. I wish that you were mine. Mine, mine, mine. Salty. Totes, salty man. Do I ever get noticed in public? I got noticed by Connor once, didn't I? You're like, Kaine, I'm Moose YT. And I'm like, oh, how's it going? But no, I don't get noticed in public. Smile. Very happy person. Nice one, Gaz. Nice, Gary. This game does have commentary. Yeah, his name is Nathan. His name's Nathan Lyon. But his nickname's Gary. Kaine, it's Moose YT. I'm a moose and I do YouTube. The Titanic hit these twin towers, probably did. Probably did, in all honesty. Kaine, it's Moose YD. You live in Bangkok. Nice. Can you smile for 30 hours? Should I make a stream where I smile for 30 hours? Okay. Damn, I'm bad. Which stadium is that? I'm not too sure where this is at. Key, shout out. Everyone go and subscribe to Jerome. Go and check him out. He's a cool person. Hey. Are you known as a YouTuber kid at school? That I am. Man, I don't even get called Kaine. My name's Aussie. Even one of my teachers calls me Aussie. Rory, shut your gob. Shut your gob. When you look in her eyes, never know she is safe when she said, "Ooh, no one can do 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 do." I'm gonna get you, Carlo. That is a bad boy. Ho ho. Am I on any drugs? Yeah. Oh, Grossi, yet again, you missed out on the good stuff. Grossi always joins too late for the good stuff. Missed out on the 90 plus people here. You missed out on Cyan. You missed out on everything. Grossi, get good, mate. How's your vlog going, Grossi? Haven't watched it in a week or two, or probably like four. I'm getting born. Are you excited for the pink ball test tomorrow? That I am. I freaking love pink ball test. My pink. I'll write in the chat my PSN. No joke. These go get parked. Colin, we need a breakthrough with a wicket. There's a ghost behind you, I can see. Oh, you dropped it, you faggot! Who is there? Who is there? Because you're a faggot. Pattinson is a faggot. My singing will get copyrights because it's so good. Oh, you mean? That guy, frickin' Pattinson, you little fag. You're not really a fag, you're injured all the time, so you're actually a good bowler. There's a ghost behind you. Hello, ghost. Fix your lighting. What's wrong with it? Oh, yeah, this. Actually, look a bit better. Because, you know, the monitor is freaking mad and big. I don't think this looks horrible. That looks pretty horrible. Can you watch the basketball vid you're putting up? Yes. You're CM Punk, the best in the world. I will watch your basketball video tomorrow. Sure, Will Rogers. I'll remind myself to check A channel. I'll put it in my phone or something. Oh, I'm bad. I am really bad. Oh, at least we squashed the ball to the ground. Gave ourselves a bit of a bruise. Doesn't matter. Wait there. We need a breakthrough. Colin, we want a wicket. Chuck us one. What am I on? The man, the myth, the legend, the Lachlan. Thanks for the 1,000 comments, by the way, guys. Andre the Giant will win the Royal Rumble. Hell yeah. Thoughts of Collingwood in the AFL? They're okay. I don't particularly like them. People saying they got the best midfield in the comp, I don't reckon. The blinds legit open by themselves at Christmas because... Damn. Crazy Renegades. You should file a complaint to the bloody ghost company. That's what you should do. Let's go for an off break. I could do WWE 2K17. I also have 16, but I don't really, you know. play that. If I'm going to play a WWE game, I'll play 2K17. Alright, we want a wicket. Andre the Giant is dead. Yeah, we know. RIP. We could have had a wicket. Anyone know why Paul Walker is not uploaded to Instagram for like 3 years? I'm not sure. Thoughts of Richmond? I support them, so I'm going to be biased. I freaking love the club. Been a member for 14 years, even though I'm 13 years of age. You know, I just love Richmond, but, you know, we are pretty horrible. Do I like UFC? Yes, I really like the UFC, actually. I reckon the UFC is fantastic. Let's hope it stays that way. Are you gay? Have you got crippling depression? No, but this Connor Sheridan guy in the chat, he's gay. Kaine, it's Moose YT. You like KFC? The KFC-UFC combo? Come on, we need a breakthrough. Thoughts on Real Madrid? Oh, massive club. Ronaldo, nothing much to say other than massive club. They're literally large. They're a large McChicken meal, that's what they are. Come on, let's get a wicket, lads. Let's get a wicket, lads. We want a wicket, lads. I want a wicket, lads. Oh, he's hit that one. That's what he's done. He's hit it. Shh. You haven't come out the closet. Oh, come out the closet, Connor. I'm pretty sure you can use the pink ball on this game. If not, then that's horrible. I think I've used the pink ball before, actually. Oh, I'm horrible. Loving my stream, by the way. Thank you a lot, Steve. Thanks for stopping by. This is an awesome video. Thanks a lot, Brock. That is much, much appreciated. I am glad to know that people are enjoying my stream. And this video is basically good because of you guys. Because if it wasn't for the comments, I'd just be sitting here like, oh. Wicket! Oh, we hit that ball and they hit that ball. Oh. Right there. I'll be honest, I love watching AF game vlogs. But he's a good guy. Oh, AM7s. So you like the old twisty vlogs? You're back. What's going on, Kyle? Well, Lucid Dunn is turning old. Who will train them? My thoughts on FCB. FC Barcelona, what? It's past midnight here in Sydney. Same here in Victoria. It is 12:34 a.m. Yeah, it is 12:34. FCB is a combination of some great players. It's 7 p.m. in India. Starting to run low on the drink. Might have to go down to Bottle-O. Is anyone from Ballarat? I've been to Ballarat before. I'm not from Ballarat. We still haven't got a wicket. This is bad. What time is it? It's 12:35 a.m. where I am. Nice, hurt your fingers. I'm so excited for AFL Evolution. Oh, big hit. Hey, yeah. It's 7:05, you're just approximate. Nice. How's everyone doing? Haven't asked that for a while. How's everyone's day, night, evening, morning, you could say now, going? Mine's going pretty well. I'm just going to get a video ready for tomorrow. So I have a video to upload tomorrow. And then I'm just going to watch some YouTube probably. Then go to sleep. What are your thoughts on this game? This is a fantastic game, I reckon. Ooh, damn. This is a fantastic game. I'll give it about 8 out of 10. I reckon it's about equal with DBC 14. But yeah, it's a really good game. Melbourne Renegades. Yeah, I reckon this game is a fantastic game and it's really, really fun. I reckon just for a fun cricket game to sit down and play, if you want to play with some mates, if you want to, I don't know, if you just want to chill and play some cricket games. It's 25, so it's, what, 13, not 20, what am I on? You can't do that. You're just trolling me. I tried to go freaking 24 hours. You're expecting selection for Australian DBC 17. Nice. We'll see how I'm going in those stats after this. Thoughts on Steve Smith? Fantastic world-class player. Always makes his hundreds. He's consistent. Fantastic fielder, and he's really gelled into that captain position. Who is the most overrated cricketer? Andre Russell. Now, I know he's not, like, he's a massive T20 player. I don't reckon he's not, obviously not massive on the test stage, but I can't think of anyone more overrated than Andre Russell. Everyone's like, oh, Dre Ross, and he's got this funky ass bat, but really, what's he done? From what I've seen, he's done a big load of nothing. I know he can bloody hit the balls. I reckon he's a better bowler than batsman, but you know, muffin time. Hassan, great going. It's 1 a.m. You'll give it 7 out of 10. You'll give WWE 2K15 9 out of 10. 2K15 was alright. I reckon it was the best WWE game. The best WWE game was 2006 or 2008. You reckon Aaron Finch? Nah, Finch is pretty good. Doesn't get it done on the international stage, but he does get it done for the Bushies and for the, Renegades. I don't know what I'm on. Come on, we need a wicket. Someone needs to break through for our team. Then we can start to get going. Then we can get going. Oh, wait there. Come on. Sharma, you reckon? Some people really like Sharma. Oh, that's a big hit. There was nothing off the over until that last ball. Andre Russell is a great player, you say. Oh, I don't reckon he's good as people say he is. Mitch Marsh is okay. Do a star player career mode. Might do that as a series on my channel and this can be our stream. What do you think about Ronda Rousey? Her time's up, probably up in the UFC. She made $3 million from losing in that fight. Massive, what's it called? Advertisement for the game, and it was like, oh, fear the return, and then she lost 48 seconds. And, the winner only got like 100K for the fight, and she got like, and Rousey got $3 million, but, you know. Then the, is it Amanda Nunes? She was really cocky. Well, not cocky, I'd say just real about that. She's like, I think Rousey's time's done. If she'd want a rematch, the same thing would happen. She can't handle my punches. I think that's what she said. So, you know, I don't know. There's been talk she'll go to the WWE. We need to stop Smith from this 50. I will just get the 50 anyway. You are. What are you? The best WWE game is SmackDown. Here Comes the Pain. Yeah, that was a great game. I loved that game. Rory, if I do, it's a very little amount. But, I mainly got with a network because when I was, like, I got with a network when I was in 2013. I thought, everyone's with a network. Like, all my friends that did YouTube, none of them really do it anymore. They're like, get with full screen. I'm with them. It's a network. So I'm like, okay, I'll get with full screen. I asked for a request to leave a few times. And, They wouldn't let me leave. They wouldn't let me leave at all. And then, basically, I just couldn't leave. And then, I don't know, after, like, 3 years, I got, like, the most overrated cricket or cricketer. I just answered that, who I reckon it is. We didn't even get a wicket. Damn, we've done like a big load of nothing this test. Oh no, if we get caught, I will actually shoot someone. Oh my god. I won't shoot someone, obviously. Oh, what are we doing? Oh. Damn, I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Anyway, guys, this will probably be the last game of the stream, and then I'll end it up. So thank you all so much for being in the stream. Oh, damn. What if I just go... No, you are it. Nice. What have you done? I'm not sure. Just subscribed. Awesome, Rory. Thank you very, very much. For the sub. Wait there. Come on, we want a wicket. We want and need a wicket. You wanted me to bat. Well, I don't know what I did. You'll get to see a good bit of me batting in a video tomorrow, which I release. But, you know. Doesn't matter. Stream is going awesome. And it's only going awesome because of you guys. Because you guys are awesome. And I've let it be awesome. Oh, he smacked this old Warner. Damn. Come on, we need this wicket soon. Right, we get another bowl. Will you stream tomorrow as well? Probably, most likely. Most likely. I'm starting to get tired. Damn. Slow motion graphics are too great. They're pretty good. Thanks for being in the stream for so long, the YouTuber Gamer. And Zane. Zane's been in since the start. You guys are legends. Oh! 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 Yeah, there's the wicket, lads. Do I think one will smash a century tomorrow? Maybe. You have a question? Yeah, what is it? Yeah, there's that wicket. What's your question? Damn, the event starts in a day and 7 hours, so... Still have tomorrow to wait. I still have to wait for all of tomorrow. For this event. What's your question, Jerome? Do you like chicken? Yes. Good, you got the wicket. What happened? There. Yeah, what's your question, Jerome? Damn, sorry guys, I'm just looking at Supercard. Alright, let's go. Let's play. What is War Robots? What are war robots? Happy New Year, mate. Happy New Year to you too, streets. What? Streetsters. Sorry. Happy New Year to you too. I hope you have a fantastic year. Thanks for stopping by the stream as well. Much appreciated. It's been an amazing stream. Let's just have a look at the control room again. Hours watched. Ugh. Hey, yeah. Wait there. What is my favorite food? I'm not too sure. Do you know about Christian Miracle? Of course I do. I freaking love Christian Miracle. WWE scenes. I've been watching him for months. Hunter Bane. He turned into Hunter Bane. Yeah, Christian Miracle's a legend. Who doesn't love Christian Miracle? Oh, he smashed that one. Yes, Jerome. We want another wicket, come on. What's 8JCN10? What's that? What's going on? He can be Accountant Furia. Anyone here play Soccer Stars? I used to. Stream's starting to, you know, calm down, but he's also, I've been watching his videos for about 4 months. Yeah, he is awesome. But, you know, the stream was amazing. After this game, we will end the stream after we look at the selection status. Do you think I will die someday? Take the wicket of Madison. Do you watch the Big Bash? That I do. I've watched nearly every single game of the Big Bash so far. I think I've only missed out on one, and that was the one last night where it was a doubleheader. And even then, I was looking at the score. Do I play FIFA Mobile? No, I don't. Yes, Jerome. WWE Supercard, Jerome. Why can't you download game? What game can't you download? Ah! Damn it. Woof! Love the Thunder. The Thunder, they did very well with Usman Khawaja, didn't they? This year, starting to, you know. What is War Robots? That is what I asked. Because I've never heard of War Robots. You're back! What's going on, Hendo? Were you here when Insyan was in the stream? after we took his stream over, well, you guys took his stream over, you went in and started talking about me, and he's like, everyone's talking about this Aussie FIFA kid. But he came in the stream. Were you here? How's it going, Hendo? What did you say to Hendo? Absolute legend, aren't you? Say. Maybe if you say what you want to say. We're 1 for 17. Do you know about the band Green Day? Yes, I do. Pretty decent. I've heard a few of their songs. You were in this, bro. Port is Minkawaja. Why is he... What's happened to him? I think... You think he's talking about Star Wars. So, Insaya knows you. Yeah, he was in the stream. Everyone from over here went into his stream and say, why can't I download? Heaps of people in here went over to his stream without me knowing and started talking about me. And he's like, what am I playing this on? I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4. I'm using this control instead of my blue one today. Yeah, and then he's like, whoa, everyone loves this Aussie FIFA guy. And then he came over here. It was funny. Yes, Jerome. What do you want from me? That was a bit loud, sorry. Where is my wallet? There is my wallet. Oh, hoo, hoo. Do you have GTA 5? This should answer the question. I think I do. Do you know TCE? Yeah, I do. Do I want to make you a video about war robots? Never heard of it. What are you talking about? I literally have no idea what war robots is. Oh, sorry, I was... tell Jerome, play GTA 5 after this game. Do you watch or play AFL? I do watch AFL, I used to play. Do you know who won the 2007 Royal Rumble? Yeah, The Undertaker, my favourite wrestler. Then, he went on to WrestleMania 23. Say. It's an iOS game. Never heard of it. Jesus Christ. Whoa. iPhone. War robots. I think I'm cute. Undertaker and Shawn Michaels are going to be at Raw soon. Next Raw, I'm pretty sure. Not the Raw tomorrow, but say in Hindi, please. I don't know how to speak Hindi. Dwarcious is in. Be cautious of Dwarcious. They need 457. Hell no. This will be the last game. And then I think the next game will be the final of the domestic leagues. Can 7, can you? What do you mean? Well, I've never heard of war robots, but I can check it out. What is my favourite AFL team? It is the Richmond Tigers. AFL is my favourite sport. He's got a team full of YouTubers, like my two favourite DBC 17. Who is it? Oh, yeah, TCE. I'll get on to him about that. Mean inside. Has he got cheers? Sure, he's got cheers. No one can not have the cheers. Who's my favourite wrestler? The Undertaker. I also like AJ Styles, Finn Balor, Kevin Owens. Bunch of other people. Obviously, you'd have Twisty. Come on in. What am I saying? He's got a team for YouTubers. DVC YouTuber team. I'm joking. I don't have to get on. Oh, yeah. CM Punk. Yeah, definitely. I do love CM Punk and John Cena as well. Their Money in the Bank match was one of my favorites of all time. Yeah, she's opening bowl. Twisty's in it because he didn't want to. Oh, well, what a faggot. Jokes. He dropped. I've been let down so many wickets right now. Damn. Kevin Owens is your favourite. Kevin Owens is great. Oh, I've been let down so many times by my fielders. Your favourite Hall of Famer of all time is Shawn Michaels. Nice. Why is he not uploading videos? Who? Oh. I know what happened to Twisty. He's doing stuff for the tennis. Twisty sold out. Twisty sold out. I'm joking. No one kill me, please. It's all a big joke. He's not uploading videos. He answered that he's doing something at the tennis for the Aussie Open, I'm pretty sure. So, good on you, Twisty. Kevin Owens sucks. Who's in there then? I'm guessing Quiffy, the Cheese. Not too sure who else. Can you say in Hindi? Say in Hindi. Say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. DBC 17. Yeah, DBC 17. Very good game. Very, very good. Hoo hoo. Hee hee. Michael Jackson. Baby. Who's in what? The cricket team. Yeah, of YouTubers. Oh, is that a wicket? How did that not hit the wicket? No. Yeah, obviously they'd be Quiffy, I reckon. I reckon they'd also be Cheese, obviously. Not in Cyan. I'm not expecting me to be in there, obviously. Let me wanna be brave. I'm shunna be. Misogyny. Owens has good moves and great strategies for his matches. Yeah, he does. His moves are awesome. He's a great wrestler. John Cena can put on a great match every damn day, which is awesome about him. Go to bed, you're only four. One, two, three, four. Him and some guy I haven't heard of, Tyson Bennett, TC, Gaming, Cheese Man, that's all you remember. Damn. I'll check out those videos. What you wanna say, and let the words fall out. Let me see. Misogyny! I just want a wicket. Be cautious of dwarfs. Collingwood for the win, nah. Damn, I messed that ball up. Still be a dot. Oh, fielder should have ran before that, but Cena always is almost every time. Yeah, he loses all the time now, but you know he's had his innings, if you know what I mean, you know, and he's just putting over younger talent. Oh, that's a wicket, boys! Is it? It's a wicket. Goodbye. Be cautious and dwarfous. Nail biter against Richmond. 1 point. Oh, nearly 1,500 comments. Nice. Oh, in comes Nathan, Lyon, Gary. Big hit. You're back. What's going on, Will Rogers? After the... Hey, cricket.com.au. You don't know she's safe when she says hello. We need another wicket. Just for the memes. Oh, if we'd only bowled it straight. Wait there. Good, got a wicket. Hurrah! Hippity hooray. Oh, wait there. What's the high score on this crew right now? Still 233. We will be checking the selection status after this game. Yeah, but I'm going to be uploading that to the channel, like, the actual innings, because no one watched that stream, really. I'll upload it as a separate video. See, sports fan. Chocolate, chocolate. Spins in line. Oh, just outside leg. It'll hit the stumps, though. Oh. Sexual chocolate, Mark Henry. And 9 for now. No way they'll get to the target. So, in the next stream, we'll play the final. How can Hazelwood play so good? Not sure. Next round we'll play the final of the domestic league, Sheffield Shield. Because I believe this is the semis. Or I could be completely wrong, I don't know. We are the captain of the Bush Rangers though, which is pretty cool. Big hit. Night, bro. See you, Kyle. Oh, big hit, big hit, big hit! Oh, can you have a shout-out? Shout-out to Streetsters for Life. Thanks for being in the stream, bro. Sorry, my weird-ass humming. Just chilling here like... That's just me chilling. I like how... Whenever I say I'm going to end the stream soon, heaps of people join, like, straight away. Nine for 200 they are. Is that it for the match? Oh, we're the champions! Oh, we're the champions anyway. I thought next stream would be the big one. But that we're the champions. There's me holding up the trophy. Player of the match goes to Maxi. Good decision to put him in. You got 21 likes in this vid. Nice. Thank you all so much. That is awesome. Look at that. Our first time lifting a trophy. Our first time lifting a trophy in this career mode. Hopefully many, many, many more. Many, many, many more to come. Many, 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 many more. There we go. We'll level up to level 24 there. We have this many. So we'll upgrade our drive. And then we'll upgrade our hook slash pull shot. We'll upgrade that. And then we'll upgrade our ground fielding. And then is there anything with 100? No. Just like the video. Thanks, Hendo. Let's have a look. Star member of the State Shield. Expecting selection. So all these. No chance for all these. For all these yet. Which is quite... But, you know, with the England, the Bangladesh, the Pakistan, the Caribbean, the Zimbabwe, all these places we can go to make the runs, make the shits. How do you... I want to have a look at my career statistics. I wonder if I can. Islamabad City. Nanagoon. Hell yeah. Nanagoon is a legendary place. Can I watch your video? Sure, dude. I'll comment on a few. I don't want to view the current season statistics. I want to view, like, you know. Oh, look, I'm the best all-rounder at the moment. Hell yeah. I'm the best all-rounder. I want to see my statistics, though. T20 World Championship. Virat Kohli. Alright. The state thing is now complete. Yay. We just advanced a little bit more forward. It's a pretty good career. I like it. Multiple club. The Caribbean. Alright. Who will we play for? I say we play for the Guyana Champions. Oh, they want us to be captain already and we haven't even played a game. We'll be captain because we haven't played a game. That's awesome. So we're in the Caribbean Cup. Caribbean. Caribbean. Caribbean, cool. Carlito. So we're in that England T20 Slam. Damn, so we have to choose a bunch of teams here to play for. We have Yorkshire, Leicestershire, Gloucestershire. Guys, who should we play for? This is the last thing we're gonna do in this video. You subscribe to my channel, thanks a lot, man. Who should we play for? Yorkshire, maybe? Nottinghamshire? Northamptonshire, Kent. Who should we play for, guys? Derby, your Derbyshire, Warwickshire, Somerset. Come on, chuck it. Gloucestershire, Yorkshire. Someone says. Anyone else wanna name a place we should play for? If not, we'll just go for Yorkshire. Because I'm not sure. I am not very sure at all. Alright. How about a super cool shout out from AussieFIFA? Essex, Sussex? Shout out to Vishal Akula. Middle. Well, everywhere's just going for the. Alright, so Middlesex. Sussex, Middlesex, Sus, Middle, I don't know, Sussex, I know it's Sussex, Sussex, Essex. Should we play for Essex? Play IPL? I will when I can. I think we might just go with Yorkshire. Or Essex. Should we just go with Essex? Essex. We'll play for Essex. Nice. England one day played is now complete. We didn't even play. But nice. We'll play for Essex. Alright, next event it stops at. Alright, so we have to select our lineup since we're the captain for that. So here are all the teams we play for. We play for Guyana Champions, Islamabad City, Essex, Melbourne Stars, Victoria, and Nanagoon. So, those are all the teams we play for right now. And here's where we're gonna be ending off the stream. We're starting to branch out into being a massive player. This is where we're gonna end off the stream. Hopefully you all have enjoyed this video slash stream. If you have, please make sure to smack that like button. Make sure to do that. And also, you know what you should do? You should subscribe while you're here, because if you like it, then you'll never miss out on a thing if you press that subscribe button. I'm just going to take a picture of this stream's stats because that is awesome. All right. Thank you all. Thank you all so much for watching. I've done that the last few streams. Just been... All right, there. I just had to do that. People are amazing. That's what people are. People are amazing. Sorry, guys, just had to quickly do something. I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed, please make sure to slap that like button and subscribe. I'll see you all at a later date. And I'll see you guys later. Alright, peace. Thank you all so much, you legends. Bye. That was amazing.